Hello everyone and welcome to Quality Old Games. Today we are having part 19 of the Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. And we are starting to go through the Tales of the Sword Coast expansion. And let's make sure that we didn't miss a gem back here in the inn. Apparently not. So I think we can continue forwards. See if there is something else in the inn. Apparently not. So let's move forward. Step right up, step right up. So Durlak's tower seems to be the thing. Okay. Too shy. Your acquaintance I am glad to have made. And Shandalar. I guess I slew her his three daughters. I think this actually is truth, or so let's go with that. Oh, and I guess we are in for a quest. Or sort of quest.
Your wish?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Hurry up!
And I think
tonight you sleep hunted by all, and wake in a dream hunted by one. Tonight you are the monster everyone claims you are. The kobold scorned like a rodent. The ogre that children fear comes in the night. The mobs and their torches now come for you, counting you among the creatures you once did hunt. Or so someone would have you believe. Once again, you hear the voice. A voice that now makes no secret of its origins. It speaks of destiny and nature, and of evil's bread in the bone. It says you will never be free of the mob, that they will hunt you for what you are. Murder and death run through your heart, and accepting that will supposedly give you power. The essence of Baal within you cannot be ignored. But you have not ignored it. You realize that from the first you have fought the very blood in your veins, fought dagger and claw for each victory, and ultimately you have triumphed. With righteous will, you have turned the dark forces within you to good purpose. Whatever the foundation of your being, you have remade yourself in your own image. Amidst threats it does not yet know are empty, the voice tries to play upon your doubts, but finds none. As you stare unwavering, the presence grows weaker and weaker. As it fades from your mind, one warning does stand out amidst the din. It speaks of others that will listen where you have not, others that will embrace what you have rejected, and others that will be your death. This describes but one man, and you know of no other it could be. He who orchestrated your fall, deceived your comrades, and deserves all that your justice shall meet upon him. Saravak. He is a debt that must be paid to the whole of the Sword Coast. You awake sure of your cause, and of what must be done.
Okay. So I guess we have the full abilities we are going to get. And I think it came clear that we are the spawn of Lord of Murder, and considering that, I think these abilities are quite weak compared to the power we have. The only really good one is this Drawborn Holy Might, but I guess that would have been a bit difficult to balance if there had been some skills such as fireball and so on. And if I remember correctly, this maze here is quite heavily trapped as well as the ruins in the Firewine Bridge. Okay. I think it's time to get some reinforcements.
Whatever they need.
Hurry up.
Oh, not good. I think we could load right away. So practically we have entered a maze filled with magi, and it seems most of them have gone mad. Oh. Well, this is proving to be a bit more tricky than anticipated. So maybe the problem was that Khalid... ...was blocked by the summons there. And let's go there so that if the spell finds Khalid... And he actually saved. Excellent. So let's give those magi something to fight against. And I think we are ready to strike here. And I think we can join the fray here. Okay. And I think job completed here for now. Okay, those cannot be identified. A cursed scroll. And I think we are ready to... sorry. We are ready to move forward. So there were supposed to be at least one winter wolf. Apparently two. And I think Imoin should take the lead. A polar bear. Well, at least it's not unfriendly at the moment. I think we are nearing a second battle here. Okay, so not so friendly beer anymore. Hurry up. All right. But at least we got some experience out of it. Okay, no enemies. Oh, there are. Okay, some archaics here. I think some monsters once again will be beneficial. What would you have me do? Perhaps you do quite as much as I thought. Alright. Hurry up. And actually it's a bit surprising how well this summoned horde of troops or creatures can fare against uncakes. Okay, at least one more uncake. And I think we can join the battle. Hurry up, cup of legend. I
go for the eyes. Go for the eyes.
Okay, nice. Though I think it's time to rest, and actually I didn't read this Andris's journal. Okay, I guess he has some anger management issues, or had. And maybe we should rest. And
you're a queer fellow.
I think Imoin can continue to take the lead. Okay. And do we actually have some kind of ward? Interesting. I don't think we have. Oh, we do have. Okay. And yeah, we are not going to give it to some random guy. So I think he probably is a mage, and once again, is summons can take the brunt of the spells there. And I think we can soon join the fray. Okay, at least one trap found.
What you want? I'm gone.
And let's continue forward. So I guess we have come a full circle.
Your wish, very well.
Yep. This way.
Oh. Oops. That didn't go that well, did it? So I guess this should be the right way.
Oh.
I guess you get to train your reflexes here. How fast you can hit the space bar when a trap is detected. And let's see if we could rush these mates here.
What would you have me do?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Whatever they need.
Okay. That was quite easy. Surprisingly so. And I think Imoin can take the lead once again. And it seems Dunair got a level, nice, and level 8. Those hit points at the very least are very nice. I think another fireball will be nice. And here, I don't think fire shields are too good, so let's take a monster summoning there. And one more wolf. Okay. Deskiel. Okay.
Your wish? All right, all right. Hurry up.
So let's save and try to rush this guy as well.
What would you have me do?
Do they wish my ear?
For the fallen!
I can't.
I guess that was a bit late. Okay. And Stone Skin is a decent enough spell. Iron Skin, however, would be even better. But I guess it's a bit higher level spell. Let's give a quick look with Khalid about... Okay, I think we have explored maybe not fully this area, but enough. So let's rest and get out of here. And... So where we have that watchstone. Okay, and now the question is, can we and should we attack Shandalar as well?
What would you have? Alright, alright.
They're called.
Let's try it out. And let's see how we do fare.
Nature's servant awaits.
Oh, that globe of invulnerability is not nice. Okay, so let's give it another try. So this should work.
What would it well?
Let's save first. This time. Let's summon some troops and buff our party. And I think the best way to start is by the insect swarm and that chaos wasn't nice, and that was quite efficient fireball. So I guess we will let Shandalar live, but I think it would be possible to take him down. Okay. And Rulak's Tower mentioned once again. And sorry about that. Apparently no one at home. Oh, Shandalar's home, no wonder. Let's try to haggle a bit. Okay.
What? What and what now?
I think we can spare 500, even though I think they are fakes. Well, maybe we can get our 500 back. And mend us home. And Fenrus. Let's talk to them. Hmm. Okay. And let's visit the house here.
I must be speaking to you. Listen, please.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so so Baldur's ship. Okay, so let's help him, and I think with this we will be able to start the werewolf campaign. And so okay. Okay. So, everything might not be as it seems. I think we should go to sell the extra items we have, and then we should head to Baldur's Gate. And of course, I think we should try to avoid Flaming Fist while there. We are ready to go. So the place we are heading is northeastern quadrant. I guess it's this one, but before going there, I think we should go that way, so we should enter from the right angle. Oh, and we did exactly the opposite, it seems. And actually, I think we should try to get the Cloak of Baldur before moving out as well.
Stand away, citizen.
Okay. Maybe we should get inside.
Blade
So, not very tough cards, it seems, and... Oh. Can it be actually so that the good captain there has the charge? We should try to pick his pockets. And there are those charts. I don't think we want to initiate a fight, but we really need those charts. So I think it's time to utilize some of our potions.
You're a queer fellow. I've done had enough of this.
And we have the charts. Excellent.
What would you have? Well, all right,
and all right, I think this will be everything for today. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the content, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. That will help a great deal. You can also post comments, ask questions, and so on. Have a great rest of the day. Quality Old Games out.